184 is out on the mat for Kent State. You've got Jerald Spohn, Funkmaster Nick Corba for Cleveland State. Corba already a winner in this match in the open. And Spohn straps him up with a cradle. Got Corba in some trouble, looking for a fall. And Jerald Spohn catches him. Looking for the pin here. Corba in some trouble. And is he going to pick up the fall? If Corba can fight off his back, he'll be in good shape. And Spohn looking for the fall there. Corba's right shoulder still up. And there it is. Jerald Spohn catches him for the pin. Both of those guys ran into Miles Martin. And Spohn with the pin. And it was an earlier season loss.